In this video, we will demonstrate how to properly apply mounting tape to a cylinder or sleeve. First, unwind the mounting tape to the appropriate length and cut. Position the tape to align to a reference point. Rotate the sleeve while applying tape using uniform hand pressure. This will ensure uniform contact to the cylinder or sleeve. Make sure an overlap exists. To create a precise butt splice, hold a blade at a 45 degree angle and cut through both layers of tape. Peel back the overlapping edge and remove the excess bottom piece. Smooth out tape to create a gap-free seam. This sleeve is now ready for the next step in the plate mounting process. A print defect may occur if the butt splice is not properly cut. If the blade is not held at a 45 degree angle, the tape may overlap, creating a high ridge, causing a print defect. The tape can also be applied around the cylinder or sleeve instead of across, creating a seam between each section of tape. Smooth out the tape to create a gap-free seam. This sleeve is now ready for the next step in the plate mounting process.